I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Ravenrock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. I can use all the help I can get. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Ravenrock behind. And I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. No one knows, really. Superstitious folks say they're the risen forms of those that died long ago, but I'm not so certain. They started attacking the bulwark a few weeks ago. My men were able to kill them, but they keep coming back. We've had two other assaults on the bulwark, at different spots on the wall. I know it sounds crazy, but it's almost like they're becoming more organized and probing it for weaknesses. Exactly. Something has to be directing them against us, and we need to find out who or what it is. I don't. All I know is that the Ashspawn are coming from this direction, so this is as good a place to start as anywhere else. Good thing the farm's been abandoned for a long time. I'd hate to see what they would do to an unarmed farmer and his family. Not sure. I was told it was an old Imperial farm that was wiped out by the eruption of the Red Mountain. Not certain who lived there. It was already a pile of rubble when I arrived in Ravenrock. Report back to me if you discover anything unusual. Found something. This is strange. The note says it's from General Falk's Carius, but that's impossible. Well, Carius was the Imperial garrison commander at Fort Frostmouth, but he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Ravenrock and prepare the men for further assaults. Be careful. This General Curious sounds out of his mind.
Listen to this one. My nights have been impossible to bear without you. I beg of you, please depart that blasted isle and return to Salt. Do that once.
No more. What a fool.
Men, an invader has entered the fort. Prepare yourselves for an ambush. Fort Frostmoth will never fall. Long live the Empire!